look like he can take you out in one strike. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna do that anymore. Alright, today we're gonna be reviewing these Power Rangers. If you know the names, please let me know in the comment section below. And for now on, if you see my channel, Elijah's Toy Reviews, you will know that I reviewed 2, I think, 3? I don't know. So this is going to be my mascot. Yeah, I know he's a bumblebee, but it's fine. I'm going to be like switching my mascots up and stuff, so this is how he transforms and it's a transformer, so enough about that, let's have a look at him. So, these guys do come off. These arms are from a different Megazord, but I don't care, because I just want to show you the cool part. These do come off, but it pretty much disrupts the whole thing. And break it. If you buy Megazords, just so you know, they break a lot. I mean a lot. So, this would come off, but it doesn't stand good. Unless you have what there are these pieces. Let's just move all these out of the way for now. I'll review those like in a couple minutes. So it does it like this. I got a Ranger key. I have a notebook and a droid. That would be normal. It's awesome. So, there's like these little slots. You can place the Ranger key so it can be time to drive. Like this. And it doesn't look good. Like that. That's horrible. He's not fit. That would be my mom. She does not like doing my job so dumb. Well, enough about that. The arms can move up and down, but that's a bad idea right now. And if you put the Ranger key, there's a certain way you have to put it. Put in. It doesn't activate anything yet. What should we take a look at next? The lion. Oh no. Oh god. My sister is gonna ruin this video. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh well. So, got a Ranger key. You can place the Ranger key in this slot. And then place it in. I gotta move all my stuff out of my sister's reach. Cause I have a baby sister and she can get annoying when she knows how to climb. Even though she's almost 2. What am I? So back to the video. So, you stick the Ranger key in and the missile fires. Cause there's this black piece which is a Blaine missile. Blaine old dumb missile. Which goes into the mouth. And fire. So what you have to do is you have to push the Ranger key down, and I'll try to do it in slow motion, and then it will fire away. So this is not, okay, fine. This is my baby sister. Say hi. Kendall, you're awesome. Just so you know.
Kendall.
That would be Sarah saying hi to you.
Hi.
So, other than that, this guy's really cool. Give me that, please.
Please.
She has one of my toys that I'm gonna love you, but it's fine. I'll do that. I don't. So, Ranger Key. So, there's a cool feature. You rip the tail off. And rip the I have no idea what it's called, but wouldn't call it piece off, place it in here. That will just click in because it's soft plastic. But sadly, it's on a spring. It's spring loaded. Then this will pretty much give it back. This will clip in up front.
Kind of hard.
Sorry! That was my baby sister's fault. Sarah? No. You ruined my video. Sorry. My baby sister just pushed stuff in the world. Sorry, that would be me again. Okay, there we go. Then it would look like this. Which is... And this piece always pops off. So, put that back in. Got his power up mode. That looks really cool like that. I kind of prefer the other mode better, but I really like this one too. And if you're wondering where I got this, I got it at the hospital.
Thank you.
And Kendall again, you're awesome.
Thank you.
So the next one I'm gonna take a look at is these. We got one. And then we got two of them.
This.
Oh, we got pink and blue.
And this.
I would think this looks cool.
This.
Button over here and it changes. No dino, and that goes into dark. Half dino again and full dino. And then this one. Oh, if you can tell me what this goes to the blue one, but I have no idea what this one goes to. Tell me in the comment section below. So there is full dino, glowing dino. Half and bone dino, and that's it. And glowing dino bone with bones. So that's it. Well, now we're gonna take how to combine them, because they combine into this guy. So we want to rip this part off, put it to the side. We want to pretty much rip this whole guy in half. So rip these legs off, don't rip the feet off. Rip this front part off, and put all that to the side. And then rip the legs off and put those to the side too. And then rip this piece off and put all that to the side.
Mama?
Yeah.
And then we will take one of the Rangers, and then to combine them into the mode.
Puffy.
We'll make the legs.
Puffy.
So they're positioned like this.
Would you like some tea?
And so fold this up and then fold it up like that. And then we're done. And then open the mouth and put the dino charger in. And there's a really cool feature. the tail will pop out. It was in, but it extended. And then it can come off. Sorry. You never heard anything?
And then my sister stole.
Oh, and if you lose them, there's a button. You pull that down, it extends it. And that's how you get them out. And now it does not want to go back in. Okay, there we go.
So can I have the ranger key, please?
Oh, never mind, I found it.
Sorry, Sarah. So you, I like to put them on hold.
I know, but I'm not gonna show that. But you do the same thing of the transformation that you did to the pink one. You open the mouth, and this is down. But when you stick the ranger key in, it will extend it like that, and then you can rip that off for a sword. You'll put all of that off to the side. What you want to do for this guy? Push the arms up and you're done. So what you want to do first is attach the legs. So there are little knobs right here, and there's these slots right here. Those slots which happen to those pegs. So they have to be lined. Is it perfect? A perfect way, like that. There we go. My sister would be shaking her, like that. It's getting pretty tall. Okay, so this arm goes right here. There is little pegs. And you rip the arm off. The little holes. Right there, and then there's some pegs there, and there's pegs, those clips, put peg into those slots, and then you've got one undone. And you do the same thing as the other one. Plug it in. And then this one you can plug the sword into the fist, and I just, please don't touch it. It gets pretty top heavy sometimes.
No, it didn't use that.
It likes to,
okay. No. Okay.
It likes to fall down. But getting the sword into my hand is really tight. Like, really tight. But, there you go. Then what you want to do is sew these leg pieces. Hold on. Wait, what? Okay. It's fine. So these legs, there is the yellow ranger symbol. That will peg into this arm. Right there. Pop off. And then at the end of this video, we will have a story, I promise. But this doesn't take up too much space. I should be able to do this. Okay. Do the same thing for the other arm. Peg it in, and you're done. And then this, there is a hole and peg, and then there is a peg and peg, that will just clip, snap, and there, and then what you want, and then it looks like that. And then what you want to do is take this piece, there's a hole in it right there, there's a peg there, and then that would be my mom. This peg, this
will go on the top of the head. And then, why?
I'm gonna make a lot of noise.
And then plug that in and what else? So, if you can, let's do it.
No.
Yes.
Finish it right now.
So, you can turn the ranger key and it fires the missile. So, thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe and hit the like button. Bye.